Hi, my name is Leslie Moselle, and I'm from Tampa, Florida. And on behalf of Expert Village, this is how to make a bed.
After you put on your fitted sheet, next goes the top sheet, or the flat sheet, depending on what you want to call it. And you want to just lay the flat sheet over your mattress. Try to make it even as possible on both sides, that way you get a nice look. And what I like to do, like you see in the hotels, really fancy, is once you've had it flat over the entire bed, you can just tuck in the sides of your flat sheet all the way around. And you want to stop until you get to this point. And you can be really creative with your sheet. You could either just fold it once, you could fold it back again, just like that. And once you're done, flip that part right underneath, and you have a nice, secure look for the day until you're ready to go to sleep, and then you can untuck the rest of your flat sheet. But that's how you put it on, and that's the way it looks.